Yo, how's it going? Today I have a video about probably one of the worst records I ever made. I made a lot of records, really a lot, and I cleaned up my basement and I found boxes of records. And when I looked into the boxes, I realized, of damn, these are all my own records, like samples and stuff. And then I started listening through them, and this is how I started this series. And one record which I found is released on Shot Records, so it's called Time to Rise, because I found that's really strong and amazing, and at this time, and the label owner thought that too, and it even got good reception and good reviews. But when I listen to it now, it feels a little bit embarrassing. And honestly, I think it's pretty terrible. But if you give it a chance and let it just work, then yeah, it has something. But, and I have to disclaim a little bit for the guys at Shot Records. I don't want to offend you with calling your record the worst ever. But it's one of my worst records I ever made. And let's give it a listen. Let's start with the A side. Okay, yeah, it's kind of pumpy. I mean, it has this kind of trancey vibe. You can also, you know, not only hear like brutal techno hammers, you could also say it has some warmth. And I don't know what the sample is. I think it's a friend of mine. Yo, that's it for that A side. I think we have heard enough. When I listened to it a couple of days ago, I thought like, this is not real. How can I make a release like this? But then I listened today and it's raining and everything is very sad and blah. And then the record makes sense. And this is the B1, which also got good reviews. And if you look at it from a more art perspective, it has something. Okay. Ja. Ja. Today. Kind of like it. You know, it's not that I'm a melodic, you know, shiny person. This also has something. It's groove. It's energy. It's dark. It's angry. You know, I like emotions, and I also like to express anger in music. And yeah, it has a B-side, B2 track, which is a little bit more peaceful. So kind of like the typical, more chilled out, warm up melodic sound of that time. Around, I think this was around 2000, 2001. That's about it for this video. Thank you so much for the amazing support for my merchandise shop on soulful-techno.com. Thank you so much. It was very surprising, and I'm super, super happy how everything turned out. And I will have also new stuff coming up, sleeveless shirts and like tank tops, dresses, leggings. Let's see. Let's see what's coming next. And oh yeah, if you like this channel, subscribe. I know it's the common question. Okay, have a great day. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.